I'm almost there. The elevator should be around here somewhere. This is a waste of my time. 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 Elevator. I've got to get rid of these guards.
All right, I'll go over it again. Genovoan has been assigned to identify.
What about the engineer? Yes, sir. Perfectly clear.
Everything you need?
I should be fine. Just try and stay out of my way.
Just following orders. Do you think it will take long?
We'll see.
Hey, did you know Charles?
This looks like a departure.
Yeah. Why?
I heard why he got fired. Is that spy shit true? Was he really found going to Grim safe?
Yeah, that's what they told us.
Shit.
It's too small for me to read from here. A safe. I wonder what kind of stuff they hide from each other.
Can you speed things up?
I'm doing the best I can.
Do it as fast as you can.
They're heavily armed. I'm gonna have to be crafty to take them out.
Go check it out.
Must be broken.
This isn't normal. I feel like someone's messing with us. I'm just gonna check it out. Granted, be careful.
Hogan? How's it going? Hogan? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, calm down, Sam. It's gonna be all right. You're safe. Focus.
That was the last one. Samantha Rowan, IT security engineer. She was trying to recover the data. They know I tried to hack them. Probably a new recruit. Looks like SAD has its share of agitators. That's good for us. That kind of bullshit is exactly why Hazel outlawed phones. They're actively hunting us. The informant goes by Corvus. I need a name, not an alias. A vial of blood, with a note. Send back to forensics by Monday. They must have picked this up after the attack. Looks like SAD has its share of agitators. That's good for us. Come on, hurry up.
Coffee?
No, thanks.
I didn't expect to find something like this here.
Hey, a creature of the night. Just kidding. We don't see a lot of agents around here, especially in the middle of the night. Your burn marks. Did the blank bodies do that to you?
Yes. My last job didn't go so well. I heard you complaining before.
Oh, it wasn't important. It's just Paula.
I don't know her.
Paula Nielsen, Stanford's protege.
You look tense. Does she bother you?
Only when she wakes us all up with her screams in the middle of the night.
Why?
She has nightmares. It's not the first time. Stuff from her previous life. We all went through some bad shit. But she's having a hard time getting over it. Despite Stanford's help.
In what way does he help you?
He listens to us, for starters. I was forced to do stuff that I'm sorry about. Awful things. Stanford doesn't judge me. He knows it wasn't me. I was under the influence of one of those beasts.
Is it the same for Paula?
No, it's even worse for her. She drank their blood. She's bound to one of them. She talks about it a lot. Keeps her up at night. Sometimes she dreams that she's one of them, and that she likes it. What are you looking for at this time of night?
I need to see Stanford. Do you know where he is?
No, but I bet Paula does. She always needs to talk to him when she wakes up like that. I saw her go into the reconciliation room.
Thank you.
I'm gonna stay here a minute. I need to calm down.
He can't be far, but how will I find him in this labyrinth? Let's see if there's anything that could help me here. That's very precise. Where do they get their intel? There's nothing I can do. It won't open. This button is well protected. There's nothing I can do. It won't open. Rather simple. Stanford has doubts. Members of the Society of St. Leopold all have the same number. I'll be able to locate Stanford with this computer, but which one is he?
I've located Stanford. There's no time to waste. I can get to the hospital by taking the elevator. These people travel a lot, but under high surveillance. This appears to be a program to engrave an implant with an ID number. This must be some sort of implant engraving device. Here we go. New clearance. These marks are unusual. That's very precise. Where do they get their intel? Who are they observing? Might as well take it.
Can I help you?
It's all right. Everything is fine.
Really? Let's drop this little game.
Excuse me.
I saw your picture in Monsignor Stanford's office.
And yet you don't seem afraid of me.
I spent 10 years bound to one of your kind. You call that a servant? I call it a slave.
You're not from Boston.
No, I'm from LA, but my mistress ran into trouble there, so we had to leave. We've been nomads ever since, never spending too much time in any one place.
How did you end up here?
I found myself alone, for the first time in a long time. With nowhere to go, no reason to live. Then I met a man who spoke like a priest, who said he could help me. So I followed him.
What exactly is this floor?
A safe haven, where we care for tormented souls. It's where they brought me after my mistress left. I really lucked out. Helena abandoned me in a city I'd never been to, with no warning.
Helena?
Helena Vidic. That's my mistress. Does the name ring a bell?
I've never heard that name before.
She talked about leaving. She'd get these strange urges.
Yeah, I know all about that.
She said I was brilliant, that I deserved my place with her. She promised to embrace me. So why did she leave?
Who was she for you?
Are you kidding? She was everything. I lived for her. You can't understand what it's like to place your fate in someone else's hands. I was so dependent on her. Monsignor Stanford taught me to fight that.
Stanford? What does he get out of it?
Nothing. He has nothing to gain from it. From me and everyone else here. He's helping us, really.
Helping you to do what?
To make up for the pain we've caused.
It sounds like you have a new master.
It's not like that. What he's doing is important, and not just for me.
I know where to find him.
And what are you going to do?
I don't need to explain myself.
You're going to kill him. Why do you always ruin everything? You'll never stop until there's nothing left but corruption.
We are simply defending ourselves.
Who do you think struck the first blow? You're all the same. Just because you're powerful doesn't mean you have the right to do anything you want. We're not your slaves!
I had a retainer that I respected.
Past tense?
I lost her.
So, what are you going to do with me now?
You will forget all about this conversation and stay here.
I don't feel very well. I'm going to stay here.
Now, how to find Stanford?
Decor is soothing. This place is full of surprises.
A heavy smoker, or someone who's stressed.
A selection of contemporary music. Ugh, how awful.
Damn it, out of sugar.
I was expecting more resistance. Either they're overconfident or their attention is focused elsewhere. All right. Stanford is in the hospital chapel.
Halsey's on level L4. I need to go that way. It's stuck. I need to cut the power to open it. It's a circuit breaker. It's connected to the door. palsy's on level L4. I need to go that way. Palsy's on level L4. I need to go that way. Shoot. A door. Of course. It's my lucky day.
Thank you.
go through here? Access the circuit breaker now. That'll bring him here fast.
Thank you.
No. I'm coming, Pumpkin.